go.
Kilo 5 dispatched to the officer that was involved in the chase with Toby Marshall. I need the photo evidence of his plate.
Let me fly out of the kid.
10-4, thank you very much.
Mike off. Mike on.
I'm aboard.
Lima 2, same traffic. Take it easy.
7 Michael 1, 1097 Box 2, this is...
Kilo 5, your radar plate thing is in evidence, yes.
Thank you, 10-4.
Echo 2.18. Who is this? Is this Toby Marshall?
He was currently being held up in Sandy Shores for interrogation, so that was him.
Chasing. The gray one? His car's been stolen. I witnessed it be stolen from the last bank robbery here in San Diego.
Who is he driving that car? Which is...
Hello. Hello, Chris, can you hear me? I forgot I muted my
microphone, so I should be able to hear
me. Can you hear me now?
Lost the car, it's going to be in the box now.
Has an item that goes EP.
Probably his mobile phone.
Looks like a boat's gonna pick him up.
a boat.
Can you hear me, Chris?
Yeah, we lost eyes. I was just thrown out of my
book. Topper 7 and Michael 1. 1097 to EMS, call 3.
Do you still have eyes, or have you lost them?
Negative. They was on a dinghy, weren't they?
Yeah. Was it quicker than our boat? Hello, Chris, can you hear me?
Go straight, or did they do a U-turn around the exit towards the harbour?
Hello. Yeah, Lemur 2 is going to go back tonight.
You guys catch him or did he get away?
He got away, I believe.
I had a buddy in a boat waiting.
Mike 1, dispatch, what's your EMS frequency?
There you go, that car should be fine now. Didn't want that car's disappearing. Can you hear me, Chris?
Good. Dispatch, show me 7 RPD.
10-4.
Dispatch, show me 7 to the rear MRPD to pick up a medic that's stranded.
10-4. The stream looking to everyone. Does it look alright? Can you hear me alright?
I quad dispatched at 7 MRPD. Pillbox.
Hey Lenny. How's the walk? I'm good, thanks. How are you? Limo, permission to attach, so I'm right around the corner.
Go for it.
Shark, attach the top boost. No one has eyes on yet, I don't think.
No, we don't have eyes yet. I think I was literally near them when they just hit the tracker and took a corner. I don't know what vehicle is. Shimmy 97 to the start, the location of the call. Let me see if there's CCTV. Hi Lenny, how are you?
1042, 1041, 1010, 1008.
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
I too quiet? Oh, that's no worries. Carry on. Why can't you look, move the camera? There's me. Glad you had a chilled day. Right, put that in front of doubts. Oh, Jordan just subscribed. Thanks for the subscription, mate.
1047 Michael 1 Buck 10 8.
Lemur 2 to dispatch. I've got a description of the individual. They're wearing a black jacket, black trousers, and a black biker's helmet. I've put photo and photo evidence, and now I'm going to take the recording to MRPD. Oh, thanks, Lenny, for sharing my stream. Didn't realize you did that. How are you then, Jordan?
I think he's already there, isn't he? Plus, isn't he in a meeting or something?
No, he drove out at the same time you did.
One more.
I still think he's busy, so I don't even know if he's on the radio.
I thought it wasn't even on Jay. Make one dispatch, you want me and my training to go down and explain to him that our photo is not on Jay?
27 to the dispatch call, code 3.
Evidence. How are you, Jordan? Yeah, thanks for joining and thanks for subscribing. Nemo 2 back tonight.
Nemo 1 dispatch, this is Blaze Nemo 1's report. Hello.
Nemo 2, permission to attach? Chimney 97. Yeah, I haven't had a hangover in a while. And then just have the odd drink. Yeah, hangovers aren't great. Hey. Nemo 2, 23 and seeing Chimney, check out the cameras. Oh, thanks for that, Jordan. Much appreciated. Yeah, I've been on Redline for what? 6 months? And then I thought I'd give streaming a go. So, created a new account, and yeah. Slowly picking up the subscribers. So, yeah, much appreciated. Limited to dispatch, show this call code for. I'll be back tonight. Me. Yeah, feel free to clip anything, and if you want to join the Discord, you can chuck it in there, because some things I think I forget to clip. Hey Brett, how are you? I'm good, yeah. Nice chilled day off, long weekend. Went away with my partner and her family. So, worked the extra day off and just
there's a Boeing 747 with a space rocket flying over in the state lab near Park now.
I'm sorry, 10-9 that?
There's a Boeing 747 jet carrying space rocket flying really low altitude over a casino.
Which direction is it?
They're probably heading for the rocket launch. Going to happen in some hour.
Thank you for subscribing, Brett.
Probably there's got to be a flight regulation at the height that he was flying. He was probably flying at least 100 foot.
Then I don't have an idea.
It probably is, but I'm not sure if it's our jurisdiction or not.
You could try and pull it over. I wish you the best of luck.
I'm gonna go and try and pull over a Boeing 747. Wish me luck.
Lemur 2,
I'll
pass
you
this.
How are you going to if it's in the air?
Pull it over, trust me. I've got ways.
Appreciate you all joining.
Now that plane with the rocket ship is here in Sandy.
Yes, because that's where the rocket area is.
I don't see where it's going to land.
It's probably going to land on in the airstrip here.
Normally, the airstrip and take the rocket to the prison.
Oh, it just hit the dishes. It's just circling at the moment. Place looks awesome. Landed. Nothing happened.
Number 7 and Michael 1, but they need.
Right. Whoever's flying there, do you reckon they can land? No, I've lost it. I don't know how I lost something that big, but I've lost it.
A Boeing 747 with a spacecraft on top of it.
Yeah, 10-4.
No, you might need glasses.
Space show actually in Bolingbrook at this time. At the general.
Pilot 2 is going to get back to Nate.
Can anyone see a big giant plane? Get a repair and let's head back to the sea. Don't know where that guy's going.
Kilo 5 dispatch, show me and Lima 4 back on radio, but us 10-7 while doing paperwork.
10-4.
Lima 2, show me 97 back to the sea. Thanks, bro. Yeah, I've recently started. Thought I'd give it a go.
Seem to find this chap whatsoever.
What happens?
Mike 25, check.
Are we clear?
10-4.
Cooper 7, Michael 1, Ba, 1087 to MRPD.
Nemo 2, about tonight. Reset now. And the best thing ever, wait at traffic lights.
Echo 2, dispatch Pearl, you can be on 1080 with a grey colour BMW 30 inside the westbound Eclipse Boulevard.
Nemo 2, permission to attach?
Yes, please.
Show me 97.
Still carrying on Eclipse Boulevard, westbound.
Let's go.
47, the dispatch on me, 1040
to 1070. Okay, driver on Michael's house north. On the southeast road. Just took a right now southbound some meters Boulevard for the right westbound Holbrook Avenue. To the left going towards the custom shop. Going inside the alleyways now, coming out on Dorset, I believe. To the left, going towards Rockland Plaza, going up towards Warwick Avenue now.
Don't down it, Simon. Mm-hmm. Now going east on Warwick. Passing the gym now.
Coming down my way because it feels like a spike.
He's heading down the little alley by the bank.
You might have an interception vehicle coming up. Hauling ass.
He seems to be stopped in the car park. Nope, he's going again. Okay, going north on Meteor. Continuing by the car park and final PD. Taking a left onto Vinewood Boulevard. Great U-turn, now we're going east on Vinewood Boulevard. Over the bridge by the casino. Passing Red Line Tuners now. Damn it, that's good. Through the petrol station in Mirror Park. Heading back to the casino now. Oh no, just doing U-turns. I'm heading into Mirror Park on West Mirror Park Drive. I should have gone around.
Let's come back up to this gas station. Taking a right now, going towards Santa Rosa.
Heading Mirror Park Boulevard southbound.
Make one best version into the toward BCS.
Taking a right onto San Andreas Ave now. Taking Supply Street. Taking a right onto Popular northbound. Going Elgin southbound, passing Pillbox. Where is he? Is he by the bank? Yeah, there he is. Circling old B machine. now going north on Strawberry. Taking a left onto San Andreas, and then another left onto Elgin Southland. Just following on the blip, because I can't keep up. Oh, he's back on Vespucci. Back in Legion now. Drifting around a car. West on Vespucci. Passing construction now. Taking a left. So, south on Alta. Into the car park by a job centre, old job centre.
Bloody gone.
I'm not sure.
I think he's still in this car park, to be honest.
Head in the other entrance. I don't see him in this car park. Yeah, we're code 6 in the area now, for the stars. So I want to get a faster car.
525, 1041, 10-8.
10-4, welcome.
I've got eyes on. Is that the parking lot still? Just want to talk to you. Just running again. Come towards Mr. Vespucci. Mike 25. I'm BCSO. 10987 to the county.
Is there any 10-8 units in the city?
Mike 31 will be turning in like 2 seconds. I'm just quick doing something in my head.
10-4. Okay, so we're now passing Vespucci PD, heading north on North Oxford Drive. Passing the movie studio. Bloody local. Taking a left onto Boulevard Del Perro. Sorry, right. And then another right. Followed by a left, so south on North Rockwood Drive. Vespucci eastbound, taking a left onto power.
He's gone under, he's gone lower.
Lower. I didn't see which way he went. I'm gonna go right. I've lost eyes at the moment.
Kilo 5 dispatch, show me in Lima 4, 1097 MRPD.
Got the eyes on, hike behind you, he's behind you.
Yeah, he's right behind me at the moment on Power Street. Now going south on, yes please. South on Power, passing PDM. Taking a left, Adams Apple Boulevard. Taking another left, heading towards Legion, north on Elgin. Taking another left on Vespucci. Taking a right onto Power Street, gone lower power. Taking a right onto San Andreas. I believe he's gone another right into the alley.
She's out the alley now.
South on power now. Back towards PDM. Continue straight on.
Pretty quick,
eh? It is, it's leaving the Vic behind.
Kilo 5 dispatch, show us 10-7 getting food.
Slow down. Go.
Still got eyes on that E30.
Yep, we're by Innocence.
Very good.
Which one?
The one that fell out is Garth.
Oh yeah.
Station by garbage shuffle.
Taking that off. Now on Interstate 4. Turn 50. Now heading north. Continuing straight. Just coming up to Red Garage now on the interstate. I don't know which way he went. Just see.
Bloody, he just fucking disappeared. No, he disappeared. The repair though.
Tens there at the moment.
Hey girl.
Limo 2 is 97 to MRPD for repairs. Thanks for stopping by, I appreciate it. Oh, I've got eyes. We are south on Peaceful Street. Taking a left on Vespucci. Passing construction in towards Legion now. Alright, I'm gonna break off for repair.
Like 25, we got a helicopter almost crashing up by Harmony.
What helicopter is it?
You just come back into the agenda.
Thanks for stopping in, guys. I do appreciate
it.
Just so you know, when you catch them, I have them clocked at 123 for you. I'll put it in photo evidence.
Passing up towards Maze Bank Arena. On the left, going in towards Grove Street. Again, towards Megamall. Right.
Nemo 2, permission to reattach.
Only two units on it, yeah. Good. Northeast Ban Road on time, passing to Davis. Car park now, split the U-turn. Eyes on him again. Passing Davis, PD. Pass on the right if you can, Hellcat. Southwest Van Davis. Right at the end. Hazel Cossack. Got eyes on the score?
Negative.
Coffee. Can we go to the score, Robina?
Yep, show me 97.
Senior.
Alright, let me just search you real quick. Alright, yep. I'll put
the sandwiches in my pockets and stuff aren't letting me eat them.
Alright, just check it. We're not gonna think, but I am gonna have. Yeah, we're not gonna arrest you, but I am gonna have to confiscate your knife that you've got, the marked bills that you got.
Yeah, I understand that.
And yeah, that's about it. Yeah, just next time make sure you be careful.
Hey. Yeah, I'm extremely sorry.
Hey. No, that's all good. It's all right.
Excuse me.
What do you want?
How long is this gonna take?
How long is what gonna take?
Ha 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 ha! That's all Robbie's gonna be caught for, by the way.
Okay, so right after that, this fucking little rich prick spills all our
eyes on this car, nice.